Hello YouTube, how are you guys doing today? I'm doing well. I got my drink, got some hard ginger ale. And I'm taking a break from studying for finals, so I can date this video a bit, but and get a record. Now hopefully you'll notice the video is a bit different in this. Please let me know if you want it to stay with the black bars on the side or if you like this better. It is stretched a little bit, but I had to do some wild finagling of cropping issues and such to make it work without black bars. So if you like this more, please let me know. If you don't, then, you know, also comment, let me know. But at any rate, we're here for another episode of KoTOR. So where we left off, we killed the sand people in their enclave and picked up a map for the Eastern Dune Sea, so we're gonna get that done this episode, find a Starforge map. But before we do that, we're gonna finish up the two side quests here, Fair Trade and Sand People. So we'll go to the Zerk office, turn in the Chieftain Stick, and talk to Izzy's Jawa. So let's go do that. Let us do it. And afterwards, I conveniently set up a fast travel. Oh wait, no I didn't. I'll have to go back. Okay. Guess that only works for like one screen at a time. But I did set up a fast travel. So I wouldn't have to walk all the way back, but I'm gonna have to anyway, because that's how it works. That's the hunting lodge. Here is the office, yes.
Yes!
Okay.
Greetings again from the offices of Zerga Corporation. Is this about bounties or something else?
Well, I killed those people for you.
I see that, but do you have the all-important chieftain's gaffy? That was what you agreed to get for us.
I do, but I'm gonna get the money for the first ones first.
Then I'll take those off your hands, but the real prize is still out there.
No, I have the chieftain's.
I see.
Yes.
Well, that is a very big headache that you've removed.
Ooh.
I'm sure there are still sand people
I had a
out
big
there, but they'll
be ache
quiet.
In my head you can
I think
take
I'll give
care
you
of.
A bonus for this.
Bonus?
You lived up to your side of the bargain.
What kind
Zerga
of bonus?
Zerga Corporation thanks you.
Kind of bonus. I need a physical bonus. I could maintain vigilance. I could get an additional reward. Yes, Qui-Gon style. I bury you the same. Nah.
I think you'll find that the reward I've given is more than adequate for the task. No more is deserved.
Yeah, I don't think so. But
I'm
all right.
Sure.
I guess I don't have the right powers that I thought I did. Oh, I only have Affect Mine. I need Dominate Mine, that's what I need. But anyway. Yeah, I got that out of the way. Okay, we'll go talk to the Jawa. Finish up this next side quest as it plays. Oh, they leveled up. Yeah, let's level them up. Oh, that was it? Okay.
Huh?
Huh? Skills, what do you do? Treat injury, sure. We recommend conditioning. Yeah, we're not gonna do conditioning. I don't care about saving throws that much. Give him rapid shot. His heavy weapons. He does only use one though. Single one handed, no, it's both hands. Uses both hands. Two weapon now. Melee attacks. I'll either give him Implant or Master Rapid Shot, but I'll give him Master Rapid Shot. Next time he gets a feat, I'll give him Implant, because that's about all he's going to be used for at that point.
What?
Shooting and stat boosts. Let's go talk to the Jawa. Hopefully this episode ends up alright. It may put a little bit more strain on my CPU, because I'm also my desktop, and this is just a window instead of it being full screen. But we'll see. If it's laggy or it skips a bit, then I'll just cut this episode and record it normally. Hopefully I won't have to, though. There's a nice one over here. Yes. Hello, Aziz. I rescued your people. Yes, they have returned. Oh, I'll take it. I'm looking for something called the Star Map, though. Can you help? He knows this, but it's far away. The Eastern Dune Sea, okay. The people before. Dragon lair, alright. Going to a dragon? What kind of creature is that? It breathes fire, dude. I know what that is. Desert dragon, bigger than the big machines. Jawas don't know how to fight something so big. Okay. It's a twilight hunter who's seen many things in the Eastern Sea. Okay. I should ask for it. That would be fine. Good luck. Ask if I need more of anything. Alright, that's all he knows. Okay, so let us go to the Eastern Sea.
Hmm? Oh, good hunt.
The Eastern Dune Sea. Let us go. We might be ambushed by more sane people here, I don't know. We'll see. We'll kill them if we are. Oh yes, we will. On this long, lonesome trek, taking a while. Got some raid. Rad Kates, what were they called? Raid Dragon? Raid Kate? I don't remember. It's been a few days since I last sat down to play this. But they're gonna die, four of them? They're gonna die. There's gonna be zero when we're done. If I can ever catch up to them. They're just minding their own business too, but now I need experience, so. I need the XP points. That's what I want. Hulak raid. Okay. They are Hulaks, and they do a lot of damage. And they do a lot of, yeah, they're tough and they do a lot of damage. That's nice. Probably shouldn't attack all four at once either. But I did not think they would be that tough, so no, don't save. Oh, of course, this is the last time I... Okay. Who is that? Who? Who? That's a good death scream. I gotta turn that back in. Yippity-dee-doo-da. I'll try the regular persuade and not the force persuade, see if that works. Good old Arya here.
Greetings again. I think it would be valuable
yes,
to have
regular
someone on
persuade
call
work.
If the Sand People made another incursion. I think you're right. Yes, here's an additional reward.
Yes.
Once again, Circa Corporation thanks you.
Raccoon thanks you. Good shit. I guess I did have an autosave. But then again, I got an extra reward out of reloading, so. Level these punks up again. Let me go back. That's all I do is... Well, for Candace, I don't want to auto-level it. Same for the other guy, I could've.
Yes?
Run back. Run back to IZs. Do-do-do-do. I wish I had something to talk about, but I have a pretty boring life, just college kid, business IT, trying to get a degree. Sorry, stretched, and a degree, find a job, you know, live a nice life. That's all I want, a nice cushy life. Starforge, yep, dragon, that'll be fine, good luck. Good hunting out there, yes, indeed. This time I will save. If the video settings don't work out, I have another load, so. I have another load, that sounded bad. I have another save to load, rather. Let's not get too risque now, huh? Got another load for it. Nah. Not today. Daddy Tushy doesn't have it for you today. Okay. Maybe some lonesome traveler will be watching this video in like 20 years and be like, why is this guy named Hashnaked Tushy? And he just left the face of the planet 20 years ago. But anyway, he'd be like, where did that name come from? And I would tell him, there's an old, not really obscure, but there's a fighting game called like Garar, what, I'm gonna get it wrong. It starts with a G, pretty sure. But there's a fighter named Fish Nude Butt, so I was like, oh, okay. I wanted to name him that, but I was like, oh, that'd probably be copyright. So I'll name him Hash Naked Tushy. And yeah, a legend was born. By legend, I mean a man who records really bad YouTube videos that aren't funny or insightful.
Sure.
So yeah. Let me get this one on the end. See, the weak links are on the end. You pick them off like wildebeest. Oh, except that one's also attacking. How about I can kite him around? Crit strike. You're supposed to get him while he's down, man. Man, why do they hurt so much? Why do they hurt so much? What is that garbage? Oof, this is going to be a tough one to win. You know what I'm going to do? Sounds almost like Captain Falcon from like Melee. That wasn't at all what he sounded like, but you know, if you can imagine it. I'm going to take... I'm going to take the higher road this time and just not fuck with them. That'd probably be a good idea. Otherwise, this whole video would be me dying and reloading saves. You don't want that. That's not important to watch. And I'm not about to turn the difficulty back down to normal. No, that'd be the easy way out. Why would I want that? Not doing that. I wonder if these guys have anything different to say, actually. Since I killed the Sand People leader, maybe they've started moving out. These guys have something different. I don't know. We'll see. Let's find out.
Thanks for your help.
Nope. Well, I mean, I tried to stop. Yeah, they don't have anything else. Never, nope, invisible wall, alright. Alright, it's okay. Alright, okay, that's still a wall. This isn't, okay. The dune sea right here? Yes. Accident site. Oh yeah, that's where Gurk's people attack me. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with these guys, they are... pretty strong. They're stronger than the Sand Village Chieftain. Don't run into that mine, man. Don't want you guys killing yourselves too quickly. Am I going here? Yes. I have a map. To the Eastern Sea of Dunes. Dewback? Okay. I can talk to it. I guess he's friendly. He's like a mount or something, but he's not a mount. He's friendly though. So there's a cave. And I'm assuming this goes back to where the Sand People were, like that side. Just trying to see what the name is. Yeah, okay. So all that's here is... I thought it'd be larger. All that's here is a cave. Alright, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Let me go up to the entrance and save, because this is where the Starforge is, presumably. It'll probably be the cutscene or the battle with the dragon or whatnot. I don't want to have to walk all the way back. As long as I can talk, which I can't. Nothing there? Okay. No rebel to pack. Got a little land speeder or something. This looks like the guy in Twilight. Actually, there's two guys. Comet Fortuna. Wonder if he's the relative of Bib Fortuna. Maybe. Possibly. Fortuna might just be a name like Smith.
I'm tired of waiting, Comet. How big can this dragon of yours be? I'm going in.
I'll show you mine. It's pretty big.
Okay. Well, he went in and got, like, I don't know. I think he had a brain aneurysm, and then the dragon roared. Look, it's a dragon. Perhaps we should pool our skills. Oh, I like billiards. We play a 9-ball or 8-ball? I like 8-ball more. Great dragon. Unorthodox? Nah, I like the Russian church. I thought you preferred the Han Solo hunt. I like the people screams in the back. It's too far out of his territory to go. Oh. A larger than one is yet killed. So he needs me to help kill it. Okay. Why shouldn't we kill this great beast? Nah, it needs to die. This is Monster Hunter now. We Monster Hunter. We doing Freedom United. Yeah, I'll help. What's the info about how to kill it? Gotta bait him out, ambush. Repels blaster fire, okay. He's got mines, we have to get him out or run into the mines. This is the end of his season of hibernation. Ah, attract a Bantha, like with Bantha fodder, maybe? Okay. How will we lead the Banthas? Yeah, Bantha fodder, I have some of that. Kiosk in the spaceport, yep. Yep. The mines will deal with the dragon as it emerges to feed. Okay. What aren't you telling me? It's too easy. Sand people will attack me. Alright. They worship them. The ones around here are strong, fierce, and think of nothing of killing me. Okay. They're even. Alright, they posed no real threat before. They're used to the hot sand. Why am I doing the legwork? He's earned his place. Alright. Hunted deserves respect. Respect your kill, it'll make it better. I have your fodder right here. There's a herd that moves in the desert. Leave them here. Approach them with the fodder. Alright. Yeah, I mean, sport's sport, but when you're dealing with a dragon, that probably one hits. You know, we can't really kill him so easily. Banthas will need to be lured position with Bantha fodder. Okay. I mean, like, these over? These are dewbags, not... No, wait, there's Banthas right here. Oh. I thought I would have to go to Sand People territory. I can just get these ones right here. That will not be that hard. I do have fodder, right? I mean, I had the dialogue option, so... Just too many items. Too many items? Too many items. Yeah, I have like 4. If I need like 5, I'll be mad. The whole herd falls in step, that's right. I like their mouths are like, where'd this guy come from? Elites. No, not the elites. Wound him. Oh, journal entry. Oh, what was that? I don't like that. I don't like this. I don't like these grenades. Kill him. Oh, I have no health. I am dead.
Guess what we're gonna do?
Pretend that never happened. It was all just a dream, I swear. Alright, but we still have
I'm
to talk to him again.
I'm waiting, Komad. How big can this dragon be?
I can't skip
I'm
it.
Going in.
No, I cannot skip it. Oh well. It's not that long of a cutscene. Oh, and they have pearls that have a generous share. Cool. Cool beans. Cool ranch and cheddar. Alright, let's go. Yes, I know. Okay. So I stepped outside the not invisible wall, yet still invisible wall. The desert stretches out before you, you'd get lost. I'm just going straight through here. It's like 10 steps forward, but I would get lost, in quotes. Alright, how about we bulk up? Let's get some buffs going. I don't know what Alacrity does, but I'm gonna use it. Why? See, Candrus is over here too. Don't get stuck there, that droid. He's gonna get stuck out there. Nope, he can just walk. He can just go through. Just wanted to buff him as well. And you. Please, you don't walk. No! This is a disaster!
What?
Stop it! The buffs are gonna wear out by the time I get to this guy. It only lasts for like 60 seconds, or 2 minutes or something. There we go. No, no, I meant to save. Oh, well. Well then. I guess I could save right now, couldn't I? Heyo! Crit strike. If all else fails, I may be able to cheese him out with grenades again. We'll find out. This guy can die though. There we go. So I guess I'll just wound them and then like crit strike while they're wounded. That seems pretty good. That's a fair enough cheese tactic. They have like poison on him too. Yeah, wound is OP, so. Definitely gonna think about leveling up wound when I get my next level. Possibly. And again, I did want lightning. Lightning's badass. That wasn't too bad. I'm probably gonna have to lure him again, aren't I? Aren't I? Maybe it'll work this time. Is that just like a mini boss fight? Achuta. Unga kun beast. Achuta. Okay. Now the subs come on. At least they talk to him. The mind still do it. Alright. I'm ready. Good SpongeBob references, right? Oh, look at this, a giant Komodo dragon. You're a lizard, Airy. You like eating banthas and shit? You're gonna come to desert warts and learn some spells. I don't think he cares about the mines. Oh, I guess he did. didn't seem like he cared. We eat a non-diet. The deed is done. Denied him a real fight. Ah, well. He can lie about the body. Yes! Don't put to go schmuck. Share the victory.
I want more.
Yeah, we did what had to be done. or higher reasons. And with the spoils be my only reason to hunt, wealth fades. The sands remain. Huma. Yeah, I'll see you again, Twi'lek. However you say it. Got my hand on some pearls. Journal entry experience, cool. Do you have any remains? You can fade into the other. Alright. I like how you don't get anything from doing that. You can just slice him and he fades away. You know, life will slowly fade away. Because there's that guy. Drifting forward endlessly. Chewed human corpse, my favorite. You can eat this half-eaten dead guy?
Jedi Master.
He had Master Robes. Master Roby. Violet. Ooh, I can be Mace Windu as well. Damn, I kinda wanna be Windu now. I am bald. Opala. This might be the guy's dad. Nerve amplifier belt. Unity to mind affecting. What do I have? Strength? Sure. And again, I have immunity to critical hits, so that's nice. Get intelligence, so my forces will work more. Oh yeah, Master Rhodes. Combat suit gives me more. 2 plus 8. These are defense 3 plus 8. Masters of the Order wear plain or unassuming garments, but they also know the importance of adequate protection when great challenges must be surmounted. I look the same. These Jedi Knights were blue, though. Not the same, but like... I mean, it gives me one more protection. So, until I get Dark Jedi Master or whatever, I'll wear these, because they give me one more protection. So, or defense, rather. Save before star map. In case the cutscene bugs out. Ooh.
Anybody else get the feeling that finding this star map in the back of this Krayt Dragon's cave is more than just a coincidence?
It's like they wanted him to guard it.
There is tremendous power emanating from the star map. I wonder if the Krayt Dragon was drawn to this cave because of it.
Yeah, maybe. This is a powerful dark side art. It's probably just coincidence. Nah, I think there's more at work.
Yes,
powerful
Master,
artifact.
I am certain you are correct. Now that we have what we came for, I do hope we will be leaving this world soon. I am growing so sick of sand in my circuits.
I gotcha. Each map you find fills in more missing pieces. Hey! I want to get a double-bladed purple lightsaber. That has never been seen in movies or, well, maybe in the books. I didn't check, but that's gonna look badass, so I want that. Okay, there's guys out here. Kalo Nord! Is he gonna run me over? Oh, he could've.
I have to give you credit. You've led me on quite a chase. But nobody gets away from Kalo Nord in the end.
I see you brought some backup, Kalo. Realized we were a bit too much to handle on your own, huh?
You got lucky on Terrace. The Sith attack saved you from a quick and gruesome death. But I promise you, the Sith won't be getting in my way this time.
Alright. Normally quick and painless or slow and gruesome are the options, but he decided to go whole hog and get them both, quick and gruesome. Oh. You'll be able to savor how quickly it lasts. You traveled a long way just to die. That's true.
Let's go, boys. It's showtime.
Not gonna work out a deal. He wants to kill me. Oh, they gave me time. Cool. Oh, they gave me time to buff. Use up every single buff I own. I still have Alacrity, too.
Master?
Cool beans.
Master? Yeah. Master! Master of Puppet. No, I'm not gonna say that. I could, though. I already used that. Use another one. Cool.
Sure.
Alright. I'm glad they give you time to buff up and save. In case you lose, which I might. I don't think I can wound. Let me frag. Okay, well, instead of throwing a frag grenade, I'm gonna, vigorously rub my gaffy stick. What is he doing? Is it gonna shoot out? What's he... Oh, he's going like... Nah, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna, let's disengage. Let's try this. See, over here it works. That's a pretty glitch, though. Do a cryo band. Do an ion. This affects all of them, which is nice. Can I kill them all in one fell swoop? Well, looks like he has some good grenades on him. It did work, though. I might be able to take out this guy. Alright. Sniper! I don't think it's doing much damage. Might have blaster protection. Okay, well. Let's try it a second time. Not that I won't also throw grenades. Not there. Oh, disengage. Throw a grenade. Oh, crit strike, don't die now. I wound him. Well, I didn't get a chance to find out. He has a lot of health, this Nord. I really don't want to be lame and, like, turn down the difficulty, but I might have to. I really don't want to. But I really might have to. I have concussion grenades, thermal detonators. I think those do a lot. Yeah, those do a lot. I'd even knock down Callow. Let's give him a poison one as well. These guys, I will... try to grenade down. Sonic. Sonics do like 20 damage. Also need to heal, he's killing me pretty tough. Killing me very handily here, he does a lot of damage and I can't dodge it, apparently. Please, please don't die. Please don't die! Oh my gosh, that time worked a bit better though. Just get him down. Just kill him. Alright, just spam grenades. I do have concussion. Can he be concussed? That would be the way to go, if so. It doesn't look like it. Might just have to spam sonic grenades, to be honest, fam. And heal. Alright, I'm just gonna have to heal a lot. Okay. As much as I want to end the episode, I can't because he's tough! More thermal detonators. Need a poison, I guess. I guess we'll just throw frags, see what that does. And Sonic. I think Sonic does 20, so it might just end up going with Sonic. Remember down, no! wound him or something. Do what you fool. That didn't work. He's too tough for that. He ain't having the nonsense. Why are you going up close? Don't go up close. Drain life. No, disengage. Drain life. Oh, drain life works. Oh, it did. It did work pretty well. Oh, Andy has stim packs? Alright, guy, listen. Listen, I don't think so. I don't think Ion damages him. I'll try it. A tiny bit, but not really. For the sonic grenades, no! No, he was about to heal. The bastard. What, did he just heal himself again? God, this guy's a fucker. He will not die. I'm gonna have to lower, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna subject you guys to this torture of watching me fail again and again. I'm sure you want to see it, but it was meant to be played on normal. I didn't think it'd be that hard. Really, I didn't. Hopefully that changes how much health they have. We'll see, hopefully. I didn't do much, did it? I was hoping they would do more.
Here it is.
I'll disengage. Repair kit. Alright, now you can like power blast.
What?
Stop it. I don't like when it doesn't do what I tell it to. Those guys need to die as well. Thugs need to die.
Here it is.
Yes.
Trying to micromanage. Just use drain life. You idiot. This thug needs to die. Why is this thug still alive? He's gonna kill me now. Why is he still alive? You idiot. An idiot, I swear to Josh, what are you doing? This episode will be forever long. Ever long. You know, that song. Dude, they're making me mad, like. I can't even use my cheese grenades of spamming. Weak to blasters, I don't know. Kill this guy. Are you gonna like drain your life, bro? Do I ever get a turn? Okay. It's like, geez. Oh, disengage. Drain life. It's nice to think about it good and long. Oh, he was gonna die. He's having a hard time, like, showing every action that's happening here. Oh my gosh, stop it. Stop it! I swear to energy shield, do something. Okay, I used the shield, that's bullshit. I almost had him down, though. Another one of those. Another one! Actually, I'm also gonna spam frags.
Oh, we did it!
Okay, yes, I had to lower difficulty, but... Come on, that was ridiculous. He wouldn't die. What else was I supposed to do? Got his battle armor and pistol, though. Is that the last I see of him? Alright, we need to heal up, guys.
What?
You... What is he, 7-16? What is the Mandalorian? 6-13? That does a little bit more. Let's see, 9 plus 1. That also gives 9 plus 1. The powered battle gives strength plus 1 as well. Gives dex. Oh, this is upgradable now. Okay, that's upgradable. I'll give it to him. Flex 2. Sure, give him that instead. I don't care. Alright, so I think we are done on the planet, to be honest. Alright, we are. Okay, so I will. I really can't return to the Hawk? That's bullshit. Who's dead? What are you, poison, you piece of shit? Get back up. Idiot. Why can't I return? Whatever. Heal up. Save. I'm gonna return to the Ebon Hawk and call it. I just want to make sure I can get back there first. This will be a longer episode. Not too long. It'll be under an hour at least. It might be like 45 minutes. A bit longer. I want to keep it shorter so people don't leave, but I don't think anybody watches these to completion anyway. So, what should I be bitching about? Probably nothing. But yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed all these shenanigans of dying and reloading. Best RPG tactics this side of the Citadel. So, a little bit... long ways to go yet. Schmeagle will show you the way. Let's go through here. To the Dune Sea. To the Sandstorm. Dune Sea. Now we can return. It's just that area. I used to be in a quest area or something. It wouldn't let me, but... Yeah, I'm fully healed, too. Alright, well, we're gonna take care of the Gizka problem. Probably kill them all with the poison. As well as travel to another planet on the next episode. Don't talk to Bastila. We'll probably talk to her again, too, because she probably has a side story. But next time, we will head to Kashyyyk and take care of the Wookiee area. And eventually after that, we'll probably go to Manan and then check this out and then go to Kuriben. This is just Dantooine. Yeah, and I think that's the whole game, but I'm not sure. I've never beaten this game to completion. I got pretty far one time, but that was a while back. Anyway, if you could hear any of those words, I was mumbling. But I will see you guys on the next episode. Thank you for watching.